So we see all kinds of projects. A lot of it is migrating in hybrid environments from AD to O365. A lot of it's consolidations from acquisitions, tenant to tenant migrations.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of also typically coexistence and domain moves that are part of that process. So a lot of moving parts and rebranding. So a lot going on.
So we do a lot of migrations, and we have had some clients choose to save some money and go with no tools, and that makes the projects that much harder. You've got to manage everything manually. You're adding scripts to customize. Tracking what's been put in place is different. Coexistence and history get impacted, so it's definitely harder.
Yeah, some of the challenges too are around just when there is not automation or a tool set that helps. If you do make some changes, it's more of a manual process to roll those back. So just some time savings with, or the inverse of that, you can spend a lot of time manually undoing some of the changes you made.
Well, the automation and the tool sets allow us to bring together systems much quicker, which means the companies, the business, can start saving money by reducing the duplication in environments, right? No longer do you have to keep two different HR systems, two accounting, financial systems. Once we start migrating everything over, the applications and the users, they can go ahead and start the benefit of using single system.
And it's also great, the comprehensiveness of the ODM tool set. So you can migrate the mailbox, OneDrive, Teams content, SharePoint. So you have visibility in with the dashboard to kind of have a great overview of that migration process, where you are in that, and be able to communicate with your customer on the progress.
We do a lot of different type of migrations, and we've used a lot of different tool sets. The Quest product is mature. The support behind it is solid. The contact and response when we need it is always there. And that with that maturity in the software, we've got the features we need to make the coexistence smooth, with the migrations smooth, you know. And so it's been definitely the reliable tool set that we often go to. We do see a lot of tenant consolidation from companies coming together. We see a lot of on-prem hybrid migrations to O365. Those are really the main ones we're seeing now.
Yeah, definitely. That's what we're seeing. Definitely a lot of acquisitions where there is a transition into a target environment, usually from multiple smaller business units. So a lot of migrations, domain moves, basically a lot of merger and demerger activity.